Okay, I'm gonna continue playing the game. Let's see, I need to get my magic back, so let's can we loiter for 0 hours? Do you finish loitering? Grab mode, I think. Okay. Fully healed. We're right here. Fuck it. I don't want to leave, so yes. Okay, I've already put everything in there. I think. Alright, I've got to figure out where to go, because it was pretty close. Okay. Wait, there's a door right there. Why don't I just go through that? That's why I didn't go that way, because it's a whole different thing. Uh-oh, what is this? I didn't know that was there, but I just found it. Why was it closed? Actually, that should have been open already. Where the hell am I going here? Well, I gotta go down that hallway. And then which way do I gotta go? Yep. I think this is correct. Give myself room to absorb some magic. Thousand. Wow, that's heavy. Shit. I hate this stuff. This place is terrible. This is probably connected to like a couple, three other things. Something's gonna come out the wall, cause... Oh shit, there's stuff right behind it. Okay, well, thanks. Oh, that's pretty cool. there something else? I mean, I'm in pretty good shape here. Yeah. For such a... I feel like something's going on here. It looks like there's something going on there, but... This place is insane. Oops. It did not unlock. And it's a totally different kind of fucking... What the hell is this damn place? It's so many different things. And so much of it. Okay, I think I'm in... I don't know. Okay, what about this up here? What's that? So I need to go back. That was... Oops. Go back up to where I was, and there was like a four-way different stuff that I haven't been to. So there was this. And did we go that way or this way, or which way did we go? That's pretty cool. I'll take that. Man, I'd rather be playing Dragon Warrior right now. About time to like save the game or something before I fucking open this. Fuck it. Probably killed that child if I had actually been able to. I'm very sorry, child, that I like sliced right through your face. get out of here. Did we never cast the freaking recall spell again? Okay, we're about as far away as we can be. I have to get down to the bottom of this place, so this is a good direction to be going. Get out of here, but we're fine. I mean, we just don't have that recall spell. Okay, so what we need to do is get across this. We need to get... Yeah, we should just keep going this way into it. Yeah, we were supposed to have, like, killed everything here already. But I guess that shows up every once in a while. Is this one? Is that it? I think I may have gone to the wrong place, but I'm not sure. That's absolutely the wrong way to look at the map. Is this place open? This is nice to look at it, but I mean, I got much better stuff. Back to this place. Alright, before I get the next quest, I'll talk to him. Well, I don't, not general stores. And I don't want to talk to him about whatever. He doesn't have time for that. Anyway, it's nighttime. There is a green building there, and let's go find out what it is. Look at this place. Is it this guy? Yeah. And then let's just go upstairs somewhere and try to get out of the way before we go to sleep. I don't know where we're supposed to go to sleep at. Let's. Let's go to sleep up here. You know, we're kind of. Well, we're here now. I guess they moved us. Okay, we were in that closet. Is it, oh, it's on the main floor. I didn't know that they had all this. It is a big building, so, I didn't know that this was where they're, I mean, there were so many rooms, I wasn't gonna try to guess, so, I thought I'd go sleep up in the attic or something. And they moved me back to where I was supposed to be. So, who's this person? Andy Knack Youngwing. Yes? Where's the tavern? I bet you would know where the tavern is. Which tavern? Apparently all of these taverns he knows about. How about the Flying Hedgehog? That seemed like the... No, that seems very dangerous. Flying Hedgehog it is. He doesn't like... I'm very sorry about that. I don't mean to be standing by the fire, I guess. Can you tell me where the Flying Hedgehog is? I'm sorry. No one wants to tell me where that bar is. I guess I'll leave. Champion Mail sounds like a place that, you know, it's like an armor store. I need to find out what all these orange dots are, because some of them might be weapon stores, and I really want to find a better weapon, or at least a replacement value weapon. So there are several possible... Like, yeah, this looks like a general store. And they generally don't have anything that I want. But there are a lot of things to look at. They had one axe, and I didn't want it. Al Gore, alright. It's a bookstore. I'm going here just so I can leave. know about that one. Oops, almost ran past it. It's this one, right? A lot of books. I like finding out all these different locations. But oh, here we are. It's the same kind of thing. I got an armor store here and an armor store there. I got two things there. That's perfect, but they're not very good. He's got like a dwarven hammer. None of this stuff very good at all. Four, yeah, I mean, I'd rather have the darker one. I found the flying scorpion. I found something. I had a sign in front of it. Wait. This is a place that didn't have a sign. Uh-oh, whack climbing mode. This could be an interesting quest. I guess I will accept it. Days before they kill Barbolda Masterwing. She is being held in the Buckington residence in Ashing Manor. Ashing Manor. I didn't really come in here to like find a quest, but like an inn or something, yeah, Redguard. Shit. Must be one of these bay houses. How was I supposed to, like, figure out where it is? Info mode. Isn't that... I forget how that works. I need to be, but they're like, okay, what's up? Alright, well, I'll see you later. What is this, the place where I gotta go? I don't know, that's not the place I gotta go. I don't know which one of these houses is it. Doesn't say. Is it the same? Okay. Yeah, shit. It's not that one over there. It's one of these two. Alright, so it's not those. It's not this one. Is it that one? Say which one it is. Okay, so I gotta go this one over here. And there's that one over there. This is residence. This is residence. Okay, so there are these four places left that are not going to be wrong. It's the Ash Manor or something. Oh, fuck. This is the Buckington Residence. Is dark and ominous. It is certain that enemies lurk everywhere. Talk to you. Stupid ass little fucking. You see a dead person. Dead person. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go outside. Still something in here. I can hear him. No, that's the wrong door. Stop doing that. Wait, I gotta go talk to the other person. Right? Do I gotta just, like, wait? I just gotta, like, sit here and wait? I don't know. I don't wanna sit here and wait. I don't really want to sit here and wait. Was I supposed to walk around? I don't know. Attack. What? Oh shit, we're tired. These guys do what you gotta kill. Talk to her yet, which means there must be more. I feel like it's just not a timer or something. I don't know. I'm actually about to save right here because I haven't saved in a long time.